Streamline your sales process with online quotes and invoices in Xero. Send your customers professional-looking quotes they can accept with the click of a button. Then, create an invoice from the quote, saving time with data entry. Go to Business and select Sales Overview. Select Quote from the new dropdown and complete the required details. The expiry date, reference, title, and summary are all optional. However, these fields can help you keep track of your quotes and include more information for your customer. Customize your quotes by selecting a branding theme. Upload your logo, change the heading, and add default terms, all within invoice settings. Continue to complete the details of the quote. You can manually enter the products and services one by one, or, to save time, add them as inventory items in products and services, and they'll be available in the items drop-down list. You can quickly add them to your quotes, invoices, and other transactions. For help with setting up your products and services, reach out to an advisor or go to Xero Central and search Inventory in Xero. Save the quote for later, or send straight to the customer for review. When emailing a quote, Xero populates an email message using the default email templates. In email settings, you can edit the text and placeholders or customize to suit your business needs. The customer will receive a link to the online quote that will allow them to download a PDF copy. Here they can also accept, decline, or comment. Xero emails all comments to the person who created the quote and records them in the History and Notes section back in Xero. Here, you can also see if your customer has viewed the online quote. Easily view the status of all your quotes in the Quotes dashboard. Once a customer has accepted a quote, it'll automatically move to the Accepted tab. From the Sent tab, you're also able to manually mark it as accepted. When you're ready to invoice the customer, find the quote under the Accepted tab and create an invoice. If the quote has been fully invoiced, select the Mark as Invoice box to move it over to the Invoice tab. The details are automatically copied from the quote to the invoice. You just need to choose the due date, approve, and send to the customer. Your customer can now access the online invoice, and if you're using payment services, make a payment in just a couple of clicks. Create a quote while you're out and about with the Xero mobile app. From the dashboard, click the plus icon and select Create Quote. Enter the customer's name, an expiry date if needed, and click Add Items and Quantities to enter the details. You can choose an account code here, so it's already in place when it's time to send the invoice. Add a title, summary, reference, terms, and select a branding theme under optional details. Then save to come back to it later, or send it straight away. With the sales overview, you can keep an eye on the status of all your invoices and quotes, send professional documents to your customers, and streamline your sales process with online quotes and invoices in Xero.